Hey, have you gotten your mark yet?
No, I haven't got my mark yet.
What's with the down face?
Well, I'm just a little nervous.
Nervous? About what?
I'm nervous that I'm not gonna get the same mark as the rest of my family.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Thanks.
We should head to class.
Yeah, let's go to class. This isn't even a mark. What in the world? It's like red, purple, and pink. Mark picker, what is this?
I can't tell you, little one. You're going to have to follow the class.
Do you know what this mark means?
Sorry, child, I can't tell you.
But you had to stick me with the bad mark.
I sticked you with this mark because you're special.
Okay, I'll just cover it up. That's what I'll do. You can still see it. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. It's a mark that's chosen you. You can't wipe it off. I forgot. Shoot. Okay. Wait a minute. I think I might have something to fix it. Nothing like a little foundation can do.
Hey, guys.
Hey, you're looking pretty confident. Did you get your mark yet?
No, I haven't gotten my mark yet, but I'm feeling pretty confident about it.
Well, good, because today we have mark checks.
Mark checks?
Yeah, when they check to see if you're faking a mark or your mark is real.
Okay. Well, I don't have mine yet, so...
At least you don't have to worry about them framing you for not having a mark. Ugh, and by the way, we have PE today.
I forgot. We have PE.
Hey, is your lunch okay? You're not really eating it.
My lunch is fine. I'm not really hungry, so...
Hey, I did my mark check. When you did your mark check, was it scary?
Yeah.
Hey, what are those kids doing over there?
Yeah, what are they doing? They're coming our way!
Wait, oh my goodness!
Kid, okay, watch out!
No way! Hey, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. I'll promise to clean it up.
You're gonna be sorry. Now listen up. You do not do that ever.
Hey, guys, she faked her mark.
No, I'm not faking my mark.
Her, that's the young lady we mark checked. She's faking her mark.
No, I'm not faking my mark. Wait. Why are you doing this to me?
Identity theft. You said you didn't have a mark, and
this
you do.
This is not fair.
Poor husband.
Hello, young one. I see you woken from your deep slumber.
Who's that?
Orthea.
Get me out of this thing.
It's not that easy. I still have to do more tests. So sit and wait.
Hey, stop moving around!
What's the point of this?
I know what powers you have. And I intend to figure it out. I've never seen someone like this. Stop moving, and I'll be back. Okay.
world they're trying to do to me.
You got the poison juice ready? Yep,
all ready. Poison juice? What are they trying to do?
Poison, we're gonna take away her mark.
I believe this is all they had for me to wear.
Gotcha! That's what you get. That is your punishment for moving. Have great friends, don't you?
Where's your mark? What did you do?
I didn't do anything with my mark.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything with my mark. I did nothing.
Oh. You won't tell me where your mark is. I'll have to make you.
I don't have my mark.
You do. You just need a little bit of persuasion.
Faker, I'll make you give me the mark.
Stop pulling my shirt.
Well, give me the mark. And I'll stop. Ow! Ow!
Don't touch me!
If it's gonna be like that then, come with me. Get that mark, even if I have to drag you by the hair.
Wait, no! No!
I thank you guys for watching. If you can, please hit that subscribe button and tell me if you want to see a second episode. I don't know. You do you. If you want a second episode, drop that like and drop that subscribe. And then subscribe, like, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my posts. And this right here, this is not my inappropriate. This is not violent whatsoever. So, kids watching this, it's not going to get more extreme than this. Okay? There are going to be lots of powers and cool effects that I can't wait to show you guys. So, guys, stay posted. And again, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that notification button if you want to. And I'll see you in possibly the next episode.